Merry Christmas, Divine Family. Welcome back to my channel. And look at me awake before my kids. And they're knocked out because Christmas break. Yeah, they have not been going to sleep at a decent hour. So I'm just downstairs waiting on them to get up so we can open gifts. I hope you guys all have a great Christmas. This will be up after Christmas, obviously. But today's just a chill day because Walmart delayed my delivery. I was supposed to be having a big dinner for all my family. And yeah, no, it's looking real Chinese for Christmas. But I mean, either here nor there, like, being together is a reason for the season and being present in the moment. And so, speaking of presents, let's open the presents. I'll be back when my kids wake up. Oh. But I did want to say thank you to all my subscribers. Thank you to everybody who be tuning in when I post. Because it just, like, it just feels like, you know, we're connected. Like, I got some friends. Like, I literally have maybe 3 people that I consider my friend. And I just appreciate them. And I appreciate y'all because obviously you're interested. If not, you wouldn't be watching. Stay blessed and make your resolutions for the year, because let's just make 2023 the shit. Like, we do this. We can do this. We got it. I'll be back.
I'll meet you downstairs, okay? I gotta
get
the bathroom.
Say Merry Christmas and a vlog.
Merry Christmas.
Wait till Anaya comes down.
Merry Christmas to the vlog.
Merry Christmas.
And then Dave was like,
oh my god.
Oh my god, I got a nerf. A bubble nerf gun.
That was for both of y'all. That was Dan. I got my name on it. Both, I got both of y'all names.
Oh my god.
It's so cool.
I guess so.
Mommy.
Oh my god.
You got the karma doll. The
microscope. Let me see.
Microphone?
That's a microphone.
Zoe, look.
Say microphone.
Microphone.
I got the Maylin Lee doll, you know, from
Turner
Ed.
Maybelline.
Maylin Lee.
Oh. Maylin. They opening gifts from my friend. When my bestie got them. Oh, let me see.
LOL skateboard.
Oh, cool.
Purple.
Even
what is it?
It's purple hair drops.
It's Lele.
Oh, it's my Lele goodness. Notebook. Hair color.
Create any shade and just any conditioner.
I get a Lele notebook.
Somebody about to have purple hair.
I got a Lele notebook.
Oh, go Lele. Dad, I think you did good. I think you did good. Oh, cool. I know you like creams and lotions.
Emma, what the pride
girl? Yeah, I'm glad you like it. Lanaya, what's in that? Oh, that's the hair color?
No, that's a lavender.
I am going to see what
you're doing. Ooh, that pop. Yes. Oh, it's a birthday dress because your birthday is in how many days?
2 days?
Close, but not that many. Say 3.
3 days.
3 days.
Oh,
alright.
Oh,
a damage slayer!
Yes, because we left your blanket in Georgia, so that's your new blanket.
And then the other one is mine.
This one.
It. Oh my god! Oh my god!
Yep, you're about to move her into your LOL dollhouse. So she moves in her, she already set to be in the room with the salon. Yep, she gonna move in with her furniture.
Ooh, and they're white and fuzzy.
Oh my god, this is one.
Hey, don't say, oh my god, it's Christmas.
This is gone.
Yeah, you go.
Set my name on it.
Okay, go ahead. Perfect angle.
Oh. Oh my god.
That's from grandma. Let me see, boo. It's a pin doll. Yes, the crack girl.
Straight fuzz.
why is this one squishy?
Oh, wait. That's from Santa Claus. Not that one yet. Open the other one.
It says my name.
It does, but it says from Santa. So open up the other one, Zoe.
I'll open it.
Hey, you got to follow Christmas rules. Open that one, then you open that one. Go ahead. I think that's yours. Go ahead, Lanai. Y'all, and Lanai got AirPods too, but I didn't wrap those.
Oh, yeah.
Well, now I got a lot of things
I got
on her list.
Mommy,
yes.
I got an Elmo shorts and an Elmo shirt.
I like it. Let me see. Yeah. You know her party's coming up soon. She got her little outfit. It's cute. Queen for the believer. Santa Claus and the reindeers came. He brought you that and that. I think that's what you asked for on your list. Yeah, I'm going to insert her list right here on the side.
Pajamas.
No, alright, what else you asked Santa for? Open it, find out. I'm trying to see what else you asked him for.
It's a glowing scooter.
Oh, hey. Scoot all day. And I seen Alina and Ayer got scooters too for Christmas, so y'all about to be scootered out. Scooter gang! Y'all, that was Christmas. Thank you for joining us. Oh, wait, we got stockings.
Oh, good. That's the same thing I just...
Thanksgiving?
Yeah, the same thing!
Yeah, but it's all right. It's Christmas now. But y'all got the same things, just kind of different colorish.
Hot chocolate!
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So he can't get it out.
Oh my gosh, it's on a chocolate bomb.
Yeah, so y'all can make hot chocolate and drop the bombs in there. Dang, boo. Don't deny about that everything out before you.
It's like the unicorn gun that you had.
Yeah.
You put the bomb in his mouth,
he
squeezed it, and it
boom,
shoots out.
Yep. And which one you got, boo?
The Santa.
Yeah, the Santa. It's a Nerf gun ball war. In the car now. Just got done answering a million text messages and Merry Christmas phone calls, and you know how that goes. So I already tell you how my Walmart order got canceled. So I'm actually on my way to the gas station to find some coffee because I am just just not in the mood. One thing I haven't talked to you guys about, it feels even crazy just saying it, but my mom passed away. My mom that raised me my whole life. She died. She passed away on November 26th. So that was like, it feels like a few days ago, but it's been a whole month ago. Like, wow. Yeah, it's been 30 days and fresh 30 days off of somebody passing and it's Christmas. I don't know. It's just different. I can't even talk. Like, I feel like I want to cry, but then I don't want to cry because it's Christmas. And at the same time, like, I don't really feel like being all happy and jolly. And I feel like at the same time, if I go around a bunch of people, I should be happy and jolly. So, I don't know. I kind of just want to stay to myself. A lot of people want me to come over. You know, I was supposed to have a big Christmas party, but my Walmart groceries got delayed. So, no food, no party. But, I mean, people just ask me, like, do I still want them to come over? And I don't know. Like, a part of me wants to say, yeah, of course, it's Christmas. But then me right now feels like, now I just want to go to bed. Like, I don't know, y'all. If anybody's lost a loved one around the holiday, let me know. Because, I mean, I lost my mom the day after Thanksgiving. And now it's Christmas. So, I don't know. I don't know if I ever bounce back. I honestly feel like things are just going to be different from here on out. And I'm just going to try to cope with it. But I'm about to try to go to the gas station. Let me show y'all the streets. Good old residential neighborhood. meaning if you don't clean it up yourself, you gotta wait probably forever for the city to get to you because they go into everywhere else first. But about to go see what I can find to eat. I heard Golden Corral was open. I don't know. My sister invited me out to eat, but I don't know if I really want to do that. Like, I literally am okay with ordering takeout and watching movies all day. So we'll see how it turns out. Happy Christmas 2022. Alright, y'all, so I found an open gas station. You know, you can always count on Habib or an Arabic person to have a gas station open because, I mean, hey, every day is a holiday, pretty much. But, yeah, got my kids some junk and some coffee for me so I can hopefully get my mood boosted. So, honestly, I probably won't get back on camera until I'm feeling happy. And then at that point, we'll chat. So, till then, y'all go be with your family. Enjoy them. Definitely. Trust me. Time is short.
It's a lot of sugar.
Oh, okay. So you only put a little bit at a time anyway because the hole is little. All right.
That's it.
My uncle sent me this video. He brought this blanket for my grandma. Mm. And as y'all see, I'm on it and so is my kids. Like, I'm so excited to be included in the family. Well, let me not say the family, my family, as my uncle always tells me.
Did you see that? All of my kids and my grandchildren.
The next day or two, I got myself together, went and got my hair done, ready for Zoe's birthday, which will be in the next vlog. Stay tuned.